talking cash. Yeah. Your boy King Cash. Yeah. You dig?
Bar?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Cash coming back with another one. If we know, now you know. It's another one. Yo, I literally just came from the gym, but I have to get this video out before the verses come on. So I'm going to try to do this as quick as possible. So listen, as y'all can see by the title, I'm doing 2-1 again. I have to pay my respect to both for the queens. Feel me? We got Monica and Team Brandy. You got Team Monica and Team Brandy. Pick your side. Y'all already know who I'm going with. If y'all don't know, look it up. Team Brandy. You already know. Listen, respect to Monica. She's a beast. Brandy's a beast. But it's just, like I always say, it's just something about Brandy that I just enjoy all the time. So, with that being said, we got these two songs. I'm doing 2 minutes of each, and that's it, because y'all know how I get. I will get carried away, and I don't want to get carried away. So we're going to get into it and make it do what it do. But before we even do that, you know what you got to do. You got to like this video. You got to comment. You already know you got to comment. You got to subscribe, because we on the road to 4K. 1 milli, really. And you got that bell to get notified at all times. Without further ado, my protein. Let's get into this thing. Yiddy! Yo, I didn't feel right being in the other room. Trying to switch it up, and it didn't work. But let's get into it. I ain't gonna lie to you. Monica wowed out on this. Sing. Why? Nah, let me stop. Why can't we get music like this anymore? Why? Can somebody tell me why? That's why these verses, that's why we have to watch these verses and admire them and respect them and tune into them, because they don't make them like this no more. Respectfully, they don't make them like this no more. Don't get me wrong, the music that we have nowadays is good, but this music right here is great.
It's over, things have changed. It's not the same.
She didn't have to, but what she do? She did it because what? It's up here. It's sick.
Where would I be?
It's genius. It's genius. It's literally genius. Stupid. Hook. It's the hook for me. Because I never said that and I was alright saying it, so remind me never to say that again. Why she killed that hook like that? Come on. I don't want to go back, but I have to. It's respect. It's respect. I can't, like. Wow, this is a banger. Listen, we're just gonna stop there. Because I know if I stop in the middle of something, y'all gonna be pissed off at me. So I'd rather stop at the end of the hook. So listen, man. Team Monica, y'all say it right here at 3 minutes and 52 seconds. Say Team Monica right now. Now let's get into Brandy. She even say no yet. It's just something about that Brandy. It's just something about that Brandy.
Almost made you love me. Almost made you cry. Made you happy, babe. Didn't I? You almost had me.
Listen, my thing is this. I really tried my hardest to find one song for Brandy, and I tried my hardest to find one song for Monica. So this is not, to me, this is not either one of their best songs. They have way more good songs out there. And for this Versus, I can't imagine what they get, 20 songs each or 10 songs each or something like that. I can't imagine their 20 songs or 10 songs that they're going to choose for themselves. They're probably like, dang, wow. If she plays this, I gotta play this. But if I play that, what's she gonna play? So I gotta be prepared. I gotta get all my bangers. I gotta get all my bangers, even though this is not a competition. It's just a celebration, like they say. But you gotta be on your A game for everybody.
But everybody knows, almost doesn't count. Almost heard you singing.
Everything that she do is clean. It's clean. And you know how I know it's clean? Because when it's live, it's clean. It's clean.
Always missing for you.
I'm stopping there. I have to because y'all know how I get when it comes to Brandy. I have to stop because I need y'all to see this before y'all see the verses. I don't want it to mix and match together. But y'all get it. Y'all get it, man. And I did this to just pay my respects to both of them because they both some queens. And it's just that for me. They both, Brandy is something. There's something wrong with Brandy. She's stupid. And Monica just is dumb. They both dumb. Y'all so stupid. If y'all see this, y'all so dumb. But listen, man, like I said before, I pay my respect to them doing this video. And yeah, let me know down in the comment section below what team y'all on. Although this is a celebration once again. And, what's your favorite song by each artist? I seen a lot of people like saying like, oh, Monica gonna beat Brandy. And I seen a lot of people saying Brandy gonna beat Monica. So we're gonna see. And we're gonna, y'all make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. DM me. Let me know what y'all think. Let me know how y'all feel after, before. And when y'all see this, comment down below, man. So that being said, I'm going to head on out. Mamba out, man. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all spread the love and the positivity, man. And like I always say, it'll be over before you know it. It's your boy, King Cash. And I'm out.
Yiddy! It's your boy, King Cash. Yeah. 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 Oh. It's your boy King Cash.